out here standing in these real world soybeans. And I can't emphasize enough the value of a standing bean pod during the winter months for the white-tailed deer. The deer are just starting to move in here good, and we got another month of good hunt up here in northeastern Illinois. Let's see if we can make something happen. Never hurts to have a little yellow gold either.